was in a point in my life when I just always had somebody, you know what I mean? Like, I feel like we've all been there, when we're always entertaining somebody, not in that way, but like entertaining somebody or like talking to somebody, we always have an option. To a point where, you know, somebody close to me was like, Jurnee, maybe you should try putting that energy into yourself and focusing on yourself. And honestly, that was the best decision I ever made, because like being boy crazy is so 2019. Like it's just so out. But yeah, this is Looking for Love. These are my self-reflective thoughts. Yeah.